This is the mooring buoy. It is white and orange, with the orange covering the top third of the buoy. It is used to moor or secure a boat. In the United States, the mooring buoy is white with a blue horizontal bar.